Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to activate object collision using the panel cloth operator in the random flow add-on. And it's really simple. It works by way of multiple selection, the active object, which is the last object manually selected in Blender, will be the source mesh, where cloth will generate from the selected faces, and the rest of the selection will be the collision objects. The face selection in these objects does not matter at all in the operation, except for the one in the source or active object. Although not really designed for these effects, you can certainly play around with the possibilities since this is using the native cloth sim in Blender. By design, I mean it was initially just meant for cloth padding for sci-fi panels, but having all these options are certainly welcome. You can generate this collision effect outside or inside of the source mesh as long as the collision objects does not overlap the cloth faces from the start. They need to be in a place where the cloth would eventually touch them and start the collision process. Oh, and don't forget to enable the object collision toggle, because by default this is not activated to avoid unnecessary processing overhead. So it's as simple as that. Remember, multiple selection with the active object as the panel cloth source mesh and the rest as the collision objects. And also enable the object collision toggle. That's it for this video. Subscribe and hit notify for future videos like this. If you have any questions, use the comment section or the links in the description. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.